would you do if he walked into the room? What would you do if he walked into the room? What would you say if he walked into the room? How would you praise if he walked into the room? How would you shout if he walked into the room? How would you shout if he walked into the room? What would you do if he walked into the room? Yeah. What would you do if he walked into the room?
Present health in the time of trouble. Your healer's in the room. Your savior's in the room. Your provider's in the room. Your redeemer's in the room. Your champion's in the room. He's in this room. So what will you do?
Hey, can I ask Vincent to come out? Vincent, would you come up here, please? I always say Vincent could have been an NFL linebacker or direct a dance company for the Lord. This man's heart is like few that I know. And I just wanted to push play on it a second so you can tell them about your dance company. It has blessed the multitudes. They dance regularly at our church. They have redeemed dancing for me. Meaning it, you know, sometimes I think with our flags and dancing, sometimes it hasn't always accentuated what the Lord is doing. But there has been such an awareness of God's presence and an ability to respond in movement that has moved all of us. And I wanted to thank you, and I wanted you just to introduce yourself to the Upper Room family knows you, but to the extended Upper Room family, and just tell them about what you do and how they can get plugged in, because all these guys do life together. Vincent has a dance company with how many people are in the company?
There is 17 dancers and 18 residency, which partners with USM.
With USM.
And then this is the winter series, which is
from professionals to some of these dancers were the first time they've ever danced in their life. They're not dancers. We actually opened a track for people who said, I feel like I want to move, but I've never took class before. You saw about 25 of them coming out and releasing before people.
So
it can be
awesome.
Any one of you. Yeah.
Well, it is so special. So there's another plug for USM is that there is a track for dancers, but I would love for you to tell them how they can connect with you and any initiatives you have in 2022 that you want to make them aware of.
Yeah, I'd love to share what we're really doing. I am a professional dancer, but I was in New York City and the Lord called me out and said, would you serve a generation to come with you to be an example of my presence and my glory? Would you be artists that carries the presence of God? And I was like, I hadn't seen that before, because it's like, dance, be a professional. I got into Lion King on Broadway, another wonderful company in New York that I said no to. And it wasn't just saying yes to God, but it's the things that I had to say no yeah. to allow me to be a true living sacrifice to the Lord. And so what we're doing here is we're literally just taking what Scripture says to do to praise Him. And first, we remove the title that we're dancers. We're worshipers. We use any type of instrument, sound, drum, mic, any single movement to express our heart for the Lord. And I think that's where the lie has been, is that the world would say, you're a dancer, so don't use your voice. But God has given us a voice. And so we're equipping these dancers coming to say, you are a temple of the Holy Spirit. Express it, sing it, dance it, preach it, prophesy it, send it out to revival, whatever it is. And so I just encourage you, because I feel like the Lord is calling us all to dance again, the bride to dance again. And like, that was my heart tonight, that one day that when we would move, that we would all join together, which you guys were just doing that, you know? And I think once we really break the mold of like, we watch dance, but we engage with it. That is the heart of the Father. We're not just dancing a message. We're the manifestation of the message on the earth. So we take it really serious what we're doing. And so I just encourage you, like, if you want to move, there's a place for you. So we have a professional company, like I said, we work throughout the year. And then we also have a training program with USM. And then we also have summer series, which is open. Anyone from any level, you want to learn to move and learn what it means to prophesy through movement, to interpret scriptures through your dance, to prophesy and heal people with your gift, you can come and learn that here.
Wow.
And so you can follow us on Instagram, Zion Dance Project, and then also ZionDanceProject.org. Please email us if you have any questions, or if you know a dancer. Like, this is a dancing generation, and Gen Z is a moving tick-tocking, because the clock is timing, because the Lord, the Spirit of the Lord is coming back again. So time. So this is a moving generation for a reason. So let's move together and glorify the Lord. Amen.
Give it up for Vincent. Thank you, guys. Hey, can we do this real quick? I just want to do this. Can we have a curtain call for all the dancers? Will y'all come back out one more time? Can we thank them? Please come out.
Come
thank
on.
You, guys.
Woo! Come on!
Really special. So special. Thank you, guys. Oh, my goodness. It's one of my kids' favorite things in worship is to follow them at church. They've learned to worship through dancing alongside of these guys, so it's really powerful. Hey, we've got